Hello, I am Chris Menard in my Microsoft Teams online course. This is a new edition. It's a new feature that just rolled out from Teams. It is an updated planner. Planner was previously called Task by Planner and To Do. Now it is just called Planner. In case you're wondering, how did I get here? Over here on the sidebar or the navigation bar, if I click, I typed in Planner, and then I clicked on Planner, and here it is. If you want to pin it, you can right-click and pin it. The new feature is this. You can now have a plan just for yourself, so you have those cards, and you can put those cards in buckets and drag them around. Couldn't do this in the previous version. So I'm going to select New Plan at the bottom. I can pull one of these templates. I can go see all templates, but I'm just going to go, to keep this simple, actually, I'm going to pull Employee Onboarding, but I could go from scratch. When I click on Employee Onboarding, I'm going to hit Use Template. I can change this to whatever I want to create. This plan, if you notice up in the very top right next to the word share, has got a lock. This plan is just for me and no one else. No other team channel members can have access to this plan. This is just me. Since I used a template, it created these buckets. If you haven't seen my video, I'm going to go into detail about buckets and creating teams and how this new planner works also. But this is a great feature because I've been asked this question a lot of times about people that use Microsoft To Do. Can you have these cards and I can sit here and drag and drop them around if I want to? Great feature right here. I can continue to add tasks. The tasks will be just me. One question I know you're going to have, Chris, what if I add a task and add someone else to it? So if I hit add task and I'm just going to type in test. Today is Sunday the 28th. I'm going to make this the 30th. Notice when I hit assign, it's just me because it's not a team. It's just me. So if I start typing in the name of a coworker, let's pick Carol Wilson. Plan has not been shared, and now it's going to make it a group. So right now, this is just me. I'm going to lose Carol from here and just keep this as mine. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. My Teams online training class is available online, along with Excel, Essentials, Intermediate, Advanced, and I got them bundled, OneNote, and I got a Copilot class. Have a great day. Thank you.